reminds me of Sarah because she understands what it means to wait on the timing of the Lord.
I want to thank the family for your gracious invitation to come and share in this auspicious occasion. Miles Monroe writes that every human heart cries and yearns for the same thing, a chance to fulfill years of her dreams and desires. Even the poorest man has a dream. All humans possess the same desire to be free to pursue the vision and the dreams of their heart. And so what is this freedom? Freedom. The French Revolution was fought because of it. The colonists fought to get it. Gandhi sat down to achieve it. It's called freedom. Freedom is what...
Raining on.